can now read some of the last passages. I'll write them down. These are the tablets of Dagon. This must be the original source text for Obit's translation, the Book of Dagon. pool is sealed tight. According to the text, the doors can be Huin and Kugnath, Fanu Naemna, Bagliz Kafungan, Kathavahel, Kulth Cthulhu Kafungni, Ia Rigazengaro, Ia Hydra. Looks like some sort of doorway into the rock. According to the text, the gateway could be Huin and Kugna, Fanu Naemna, Bagliz Kafungan, Kathavahel, Kulth Cthulhu Kafungni, Ia Rigazengaro, Ia Hydra. Summon me.
There is something I must show you. We must hurry. Time is short.
Where are we going?
The Great Library. will not survive it. The keenest minds are already projecting to later days.
Who will be the enemy? There have been no ructions with either the Nego in the north or Cthulhu's kin to the south.
In your wanderings, did you come upon the vast sealed trapdoors at the foundation of the old city?
Yes, but I didn't understand their purpose.
There was a terrible war between us and a race of half-polypus creatures that had been dominant until our arrival. This volume tells of that bloody period.
Why are you showing me this now?
They are still down there, Jack. Thriving in the darkness. They're plotting. Plotting to break free of their bonds and wreak a terrible revenge. The end is inevitable. And close. Very close.
How much time do we have? What the hell was that?
You are no longer safe. Follow me.
Oh!